Most of us think of spring cleaning, we think of cleaning the inside or outside of our homes, when in reality, there are many more things we can also be cleaning, including our tech gadgets. I'm joined by Jessica Hacker from Best Buy, and you brought a variety of products here that will help clean not only the outside of our phones, laptops, tablets, but the insides as well.
Yep, the insides of our phones and tablets and computers and all of that, but also to help our technology work a little bit better together too. So
definitely,
it's a great time of year. We're going through that spring cleanup, so to be able to kind of upgrade your technology and make everything work together a little
better. Yeah, work a little bit faster and cleaner.
Absolutely.
All right, great. So what did you bring for us today?
So the first couple things that I brought are more backup and storage.
Okay.
So the first one is the Apple Time Capsule. So what's really awesome about this, if you're an Apple user, you can back up all your information right to that.
Great.
It acts as not only your router, but an external backup on your network. So it does it all automatically. There's no plugging anything in, which is really awesome. The MyCloud is just the Windows version of that. You can still use it with the Apple version or Apple products, but it just does everything instead of strictly Apple, which is really cool.
Now, are those for phones, tablets,
laptops? Tablets, computers, anything you can connect to your Wi-Fi network.
Oh, great.
Yeah,
all right.
Which is really
great.
Very
good to know.
And then we've got some just more of the standard. You can actually plug these directly into your device and then plug them into a computer. So if you're not really into the cloud-based storage, you can plug it in and then hardwire it right into your computer to transfer all your pictures and things like that.
Make
kind
sure
of clean up
safe.
Some storage.
Yep. All right.
Yep, absolutely.
And then for the outside of the phone.
For the outside of the phone, right. So we've got a couple different options. Screen protectors are the number one thing I always recommend on any device, be
absolutely.
It a phone or a tablet, especially if you know you're prone to dropping things.
Yes.
It's going to be a little bit more protective. And then obviously a case. Any case is going to be better than nothing on the phone, but we have some cases that are more protective. So the Defender is a lot more of a double, double protection, double layer, and then it has a screen built into it.
Okay.
And then the LifeProofs are waterproof. So if you're going to be outdoors with it a lot, especially in the springtime, they're going to be waterproof as well.
Definitely.
So.
And like we were saying, cleaning the outside of your phone, you don't want to just, you know, use anything, maybe some products like Windex might not be safe.
You want to avoid Windex and things like that on phones, tablets, computer screens, monitors, TVs, all of that kind of stuff. Your best bet is to pick up some kind of screen cleaner that's made directly for screens, and then just a simple microfiber cloth. You always spray the cloth first and then use that to clean them up. And then for like your towers and your keyboards and your printers, you know, just like simple canned air is great, especially on keyboards. Turn them upside down, you know, spray them out.
Shake all those crumbs out.
All the crumbs out of them, absolutely. And then the very last thing I brought was just a router. So talking about, you know, having that network storage and stuff like that, a lot of people have really old routers, either the wireless N, some people are still on wireless G. So I wanted to talk a little bit about, you know, maybe updating that technology so that everything is going to work better together as well.
All right, great. Now, all these items are available at Best Buy.
Yep, absolutely.
All right, and if you need help, just come and find an associate like yourself.
Yep, we're always there.
All right, thanks, Jessica.
Thank you.
We will be right back.